I love the start of the song right away. Oh my! May mga flashback! Galing! That ground! Lupit! Oh my! Ganda! May fireworks play pa! Woohoo! Oh! There's a whistle there! Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another episode of LMJ Reacts. If you're new here, I am LMJ and I create song covers, vlogs, and reaction videos like this. So today guys, we will be reacting to another Morissette Ammon's music video. And it's very appropriate because she's the Asia's Phoenix and we will be reacting to her new music video named Phoenix. As you know guys, I have been a number one fan of Morissette, so alam niyo na yan, sobrang excited to react to her. Ano kaya ang magiging atmosphere, vocal dynamics, ano kaya ang emotions that she will be giving on this song? Or will we see a very different Morissette Ammon? Let's all find out together and watch the video. But before anything else, please continue to support our channel. Click mo na yung subscribe button and the notification bell para lagi kang updated. Reacting to Morissette Ammon's Phoenix music video, coming up. Alright guys, let's do it. Here we go. Oh! Cool editing. Woohoo! I love the start of the song right away. Every day doesn't feel like living. So much on my plate, so much on my mind. Trying to numb the pain, none of it is working. Don't wanna dig this grave while I'm alive. There's a hole. With the morning, love there's it. There's a chance to start over again, just as long as our hearts keep nice melody. Beating. There's still time left to win. And I love the production, even if. So let's start like the song. And in production, ang simple nung atake, but I really like this. Ang ganda. Oh my! May mga flashback! Galing! Oh, nice! Nice one.
Nice one.
It's really good.
To start over again.
You know what?
Just as long as our hearts keep on
beating. Woo! That growl.
There's still time left to win.
Here we go. Oh, there's a whistle there. Galing. Oh, really cool. Very nice. OMG! Sobrang awesome, guys! Ang ganda ng music video, ang ganda ng song. To be specific, I like the composition because ang ganda ng melody. Very Demi Lovato-ish, you know? It featured Morissette's voice. Ang ganda-ganda ng harmony. She was able to really belt, growl.